Coming up on your morning news, we have important information on upcoming basketball games.
And we also have information about Relay for Life and meetings for clubs.
All this and more coming up on your daily announcements. Good morning, Patriots. I'm Shay Davis.
And I'm Jenny Smith.
And here are your daily announcements. The Japanese Sister City Committee is seeking two excellent students for the upcoming 2014 summer exchange with our sister city, Higashiriyama, Japan. The price of the trip is $1,900 per student, which includes airfare, all meals, all ground transportation, side trips, and accommodations with a Japanese host family for 2 weeks. This is a wonderful experience to spend 2 weeks in Tokyo, fully immersed in Japanese culture. The organization has 35 years of experience in student exchanges. Please see Ms. Cirillo for more information. If you're still interested in joining the Truman men's tennis team this spring, it's not too late to sign up. Go to room 105 before school to talk to Coach Blensler.
Calling all cancer survivors, attention Truman High School. We are hosting Relay for Life on March 21st, and we are looking for more cancer survivors. So if you know anyone who is a cancer survivor and is interested in participating in Relay for Life, please have them RSVP to Angie Zerillo by March 18th in room 134.
The Truman Chrisman Special Olympics basketball game will be on March 17th at 6 p.m. in the Big Gym. Admission will be a minimum of $1 and more if you wish to donate. All money goes to supporting our Special Olympics team here at Truman. Wear green to school and the game. Come support both teams of these amazing athletes.
Congratulations to Dominic Gambino and Miss Luzader on winning the Coffee Wars. Thanks to everyone who participated.
Surrey Club meeting Friday, March 14th at 2:30 in room 216. We'll have the guest speaker in to discuss opportunities to serve the community in areas of public safety, fire explorers programs, and emergency response teams. Plan to attend. If you have any questions, stop by and speak with Mr. Sapp this week in room 216. Key Club went to their annual convention this past weekend and would like to say congratulations to the following students. Sean Silver for being Truman Key Club's Member of the Year, Emily Yates for being elected the Missouri-Arkansas District Governor of Key Club. Congratulations on being recognized in your serving leadership and keep up the great work. The District Championship Girls Basketball Team will play in the state sectional playoff game on Wednesday, March 12th at the Independence Event Center at 6:30 p.m. versus Lee Summit North. Admission is $7.50 for all ages. Come out and support your Patriots and remember to wear all white. Johnson's will be here one more time before the Senior Assembly to deliver graduation products on Monday, March 24th during the lunch period. This is for the students that still have yet to finish paying for these products. If you have paid for your items and have not picked them up, please see Mrs. Glasgow in the main office.
And that's all we have for you today, Truman.
Have a great day.